he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection?
Tonight at 7 p.m. at Fieldhouse.
Whee! Good morning, New York. These are your YTV daily announcements for Monday, September 19th. I'm Gianna.
And I'm Connor. It's homecoming week, and it's pajama day.
Where are your pajamas?
These are my pajamas. All girls playing Wednesday's Powder Puff game must attend practice tonight at 7 p.m. in the Fieldhouse. Hey, York, are you interested in intramurals this year? The fitness center will be open every day after school from 3:20 to 4:20 p.m. Basketball will be on Mondays and Wednesdays in the Fieldhouse. Volleyball and ping pong will be on Tuesdays and Thursdays in the Fieldhouse. Come out and get involved.
York is implementing a new policy regarding backpacks at home football games. Students will no longer be permitted to bring backpacks into home football games. This policy will go into effect at the next home football game on Wednesday, September 23rd. Students with backpacks will be turned away at the gate. Athletes may keep their belongings in the athletic lockers during the game. When the game is over, they may come back to the building to get their belongings. The building will remain locked until the varsity game is over. Homecoming is quickly approaching, and people are beginning their homecoming proposals. This means that the annual York High Homecoming Proposal Contest to win two free homecoming tickets and other prizes is back. Go to thisisyork.org to see the rules and procedures.
This is just a reminder that it is never too late to join Geek Club. We meet every Tuesday morning at 7:10 in room A290 to discuss new service projects and opportunities, and are always welcoming new members. Hope to see you there. Calling all crafters, artists, and inquisitive minds. Join the librarian, Mrs. Drum, for Makerspace Mondays during lunch periods on Mondays in the Lincoln Lab. Makerspace is a place to create, explore, and play. On today, We're channeling summer camp and making friendship bracelets and paracord bracelets. See you 4th, 5th, or 6th in the Lincoln Lab on Mondays.
Hey, juniors and seniors, how would you like to be a student election judge for the general election on Tuesday, November 8th? Judges assist in setting up equipment before the election, monitor operation of voting stations during the day, report election results, and close the polling place. And you get excused from class and get paid to do this. What a great way to participate in our beloved democracy.
Did you know that the first Alice in Wonderland movie was made in 1903? Don't be late on Saturday, September 24th for our Once Upon a Time homecoming dance. Tickets are $20 at the bookstore and $25 at the door. The dance will go from 7 to 10 p.m., but you can enter no later than 8. Come with or without a date, and the attire is formal, so don't wear gym shoes. Chicago's famous dance party DJs will be in the house, so don't miss this amazing night. As a preview of Saturday night, join us in the cafeteria to jam out some music with our homecoming DJ, dance party DJs, during all lunch periods today. It's almost homecoming week, and you know what that means, pep rally. Student Council will be hosting a raffle in the Commons from today until next Wednesday, September 21st, for prizes, which include gift cards from High Five, Overwise, and York Theater, will be announced at the pep rally. Raffle tickets are only 50 cents each. Good luck.
Congratulations to the boys' varsity golf team on their stunning win over Glenbard West, 148-154. Senior captain Jake Cernick led the team with an even par round of 35. Freshman Josh LeBounty shot a 36, junior Jake Brown shot a 38, and senior Kyle Kubicek rounded out the scoring with a 39. The varsity team is 6-1 in dual meets heading into conference showdown next Tuesday against state champion Hinsdale Central at Hinsdale Country Club. Good luck to all golfers in the meet. If you are a student on free or reduced lunch and would like to attend homecoming but need financial assistance in purchasing a ticket, please see your social worker by Friday, September 23rd.
Attention all Anglophiles, British Cultures Club will be meeting at A334 tomorrow right after school. Please join us for a scone and a spot of tea. Attention all new and returning speech team members, please attend a mandatory meeting today in room A250 at 3:30.
Are you interested in exploring the culture of Spanish-speaking countries? Join the Spanish Club. We'll explore a variety of countries and cultures through guest speakers, games, music, dance, and of course, food. All students are welcome to join. Our next meeting is tomorrow at 3:15 in room A213. We will be playing Spanish trivia. Contact Mr. O'Malley or Mrs. Martinez if you have any questions. Attention all freshmen. Fog is in the auditorium both days during homecoming week. Today during fifth period, A and B and 6A and B will meet during their regularly scheduled time. Tomorrow, 4A and B will meet during their regularly scheduled time. All sixth period fog sections come during 6A.
Attention juniors and seniors. Upcoming college visits are listed below. If interested, please sign up in the CCRC at least one day prior to the visit to obtain a pass. Those have been your YTV Daily Announcements for Monday, September 19th. I'm Connor.
And I'm Gianna. Have a great day, York. Deuce, get out your tiki shirts and Hawaiian lays. Tomorrow is Tropical Tuesday, so show your spirit.
Fun fact, it took us 20 minutes to film these.